A pioneer in every way and also the first woman judge of the Delhi High Court, Leila Seth has died. She was 86. Seth also became the first woman Chief Justice of a High Court when she was elevated as the Chief Justice of the Himachal Pradesh High Court.
Just as the December 16 case wrapped up in the courtroom with the confirmation of the death sentence, Justice Leila Seth breathed her last. The case was one of her final contributions to a long career in the judiciary. Although as a member of the Justice Verma Commission that looked at making rape laws stronger, she may not have agreed with the final outcome.
Many countries now don't have the death penalty, and we think that that's the correct approach. We were the one opinion that there should be no death penalty.
Justice Seth was born in 1930 and studied law after marriage. She was the first woman to top the London Bar exams in 1958. And went on to become the first woman judge of the Delhi High Court and the first woman Chief Justice of a High Court in India. She went on to become a member of the Law Commission and through her books and writings continued to fight for women's equality. She was never afraid to speak her mind, arguing for a uniform civil code as being beneficial to women.
First of all, it's in the Constitution. It's a directive principle of the Constitution. The point is that why should one woman be treated differently from another woman?
Justice Seth is survived by her three children, including noted author Vikram Seth. One of her last battles was to speak up against the archaic Section 377, which criminalizes gay sex. A legal battle that couldn't conclude in her lifetime.